little bit later. Thank you. Two men have suffered extensive burns after a gas explosion at a home in Sydney's northwest. The men, aged in their 30s, were decanting a gas bottle for a barbecue when it exploded at a Castle Hill unit block. A neighbour says he heard a loud noise before running to help pour cold water on one of the men.